short drive to the entrance of the park, we will be somewhere down there. I think farther that way. We have arrived. There we go. Moose!
Finally, I wouldn't say on the trail, because it's technically the road, but we're on the move. Move the bell down. Don't you have direction sense? Well, hopefully we don't get over there and see a 200-foot drop. Perpendicular, almost.
Oh, almost.
So we're pretty much perpendicular.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's like, you kind of keep the road at 90 behind us.
Yeah, yeah.
We can follow the trail.
I mean, she said you have to go through the tall grass. I mean, I think it's everywhere. Yeah. There's a layer of it.
Okay. Let's do it. This is, well, you might want to say, hey, bear. Shitload of mosquitoes.
Alright, day two day hike. In the rain. I think our plan is to go over that way. Our first bear. He sees us. Yep, that is a grizzly. He just laid down. He's still gotta be big though too for us to see him. He doesn't look small from here.
He'll be oblivious to our death. Yeah, he go up from the wild.
This is the first one I've seen in the wild.
Yeah.
Never easy going up, but that's where the view is. I think so. I hope so. He did not indicate otherwise. Yes. Pretty cool.
even coming up here, it looks big still. How big is this mountain? That runoff, look, it comes all the way from the corner there.
Yeah, all the runoff.
And it's feeding it all the way down.
Cirques.
You doing all right?
This is a sampling of the tundra. Look at the sponginess every step. And there's some cool antlers and a portion of the skull from a caribou. No, but the GoPro they won't see for a while.
I called the place where we're gonna eat when we get out.
But this video, I could send them when we get out.
Listen. Listen. Don't falter. There's a. It's flowing underneath. Right there. Success. That's cool though, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's real cool. Right down there.
Yeah, down there.
Easy. I'm gonna do this. Thank you.
Now you do.
All right, ready? Leap of faith. Oh, like a boss.
Masterful.
Well, first two nights successful here. Wet and cloudy. Now we go down here, up and over, and cross, and hit the glacier.
Which way? You mean right? Go down right at the corner there, and then follow it over, or you want to go all the way over to the very... Well, I would agree with that. It's just all going to depend on the descent.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's so hard to judge.
But we won't get a view like this to potentially plan once we go down. Once we go down, we won't be able to potentially plan because we won't have the view.
No, but I think if we get the road going down, as long as we don't go too far,
you still want to go down in the middle because you're going to have to cross more of the little branches of the river.
Yeah, well, I don't think we will. I think we're both all agreeing that currently...
In the right corner somewhere. You see where the flatness, if you're following it, then it goes up a little bit, starts to go up?
Yeah.
I was thinking looking right there. But, no, that's what I'm saying.
And then,
it not in the very corner of the wash, but you see the horizon where it's flat, and then you see where it starts to just go up a little bit.
Well, you can see all the branches over here. I think what we're trying to do is go more on this side, right?
On the left side of it?
Yeah. I
guess on the left. Well, then we gotta go just perfectly straight.
Let us know if there's a bear up there. Yes.
Did you see this? Right when I said let us know if there's a bear in there.
I didn't step in, did I?
No, but there's a massive pile of bear shit.
Uh-huh.
careful. Look at.
I know. To keep shit out.
It's booby trapped.
It is.
Oh!
Careful. The handle.
I have to look behind it. Failure.
Is the door?
It's locked. Otherwise, we could have stayed here tonight. We should put that back on.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Too bad you didn't save your shit.
I know.
Could have went there and shit chat with a view of the mountain. Well, we made it. Hopefully we can go right up the edge.
I know, it's gonna be rough.
But like I said, this is where I expect to see just grizzly just walking up and down this shit. You see tracks? No. Like this the whole way, this wouldn't be half bad. I was worried it was just going to be rocks, so like walking on constant boulders and like it was in Colorado. Cool, so far each leg of the journey has taken us through like a different, yeah, from tundra to that altitude we did in the day hike to the swamp to a glacial river. Yeah, big one. Fresher too.
Yeah.
must have been the glacier down here, don't you think? And it receded back. And that's what...
series of valleys and riverbeds with lots of animal activity, woo, including grizzly tracks and poop everywhere. And now we need water.
Something like this in the middle of Denali.
This is a gift?
It was a gift.
From Prague.
Here we have the Drip Master. Another title. He's a medical professional.
Screen goes blank, right?
And then
it'll go blank.